Hello everyone, this is Ramakrishna from Department of ECE. Today I would like to discuss a topic of crosstalk in electronic communication systems. What is a crosstalk? Crosstalk means the interference between the two different message signals is called actual crosstalk. There is one more terminal that is called inter-symbol interference. That means interference between the samples or pulses of the same message signal is called inter-symbol interference. And crosstalk is nothing but interference between the two different message signals. Okay, this is the case occur if you are transmitting a more than one message signal through a single communication channel. Okay, because of the non-ideal characteristics of a channel that causes spreading of the signal out of its time duration. That is called actual crosstalk. Okay, the simple example for transmitting more than one message signal through a single channel, that is simply a TDM communication system, that is time division multiplexing system. So just consider an example of time division multiplexing system which multiplexes the n number of independent different message signals onto a common channel. Okay, this is a simple diagram of time division multiplexing system which multiplexes the more number of signals or n number of signals onto a common channel. Okay, because of the behavior of the channel, okay, causes the crosstalk. Here, from the knowledge of transmission line equivalent circuits, there is always distributed elements along the channel which causes the formation of the filters along the channel. That is, it may be a high pass filter or it may be a low pass filter. Okay, if the channel may act as a low pass filter, okay, the input to the low pass filter is nothing but all the multiplexed pulses of different message signals. If these are the inputs to this particular low pass filter, that is nothing but a behavior of the channel like a low pass filter. The output is nothing but a dispersed version of the each pulse. That means the capacitor within the channel charges to the peak amplitude and it takes the time duration to discharge the minimum value. Okay, again there is a one more pulse, that is second pulse. Again it is charged in the capacitor. After completion of the each bit period, it discharges to the minimum value. Okay, during the discharges, it is entering into the next bit period which causes the crosstalk with the another message signal. Okay, to remove these kind of crosstalks in the time division multiplexing system, provide a guard time between the two different message signals. Okay, that guard time is equal to duration of this discharging time period. Okay, then we can remove this crosstalk. Just provide our remedy for this crosstalk, provide a guard time TG between two different message signals. This time period of the TG, that is guard time, is equal to discharging period of this particular capacitor value. Then we can completely remove the crosstalk in the electronic communication system, especially in the time division multiplexing systems.